So there are a couple of challenges when riding in the cold. My face hurts, suspension doesn't really work. But it's minus 18 degrees Celsius and I'm riding thin gloves inside the Barmitts. These really work, especially when riding at a bit of speed.